But this election, it just happened, really woke me up and made me pay attention to what's going on. And I feel like dancers are finding ways to express themselves so that they don't go out somewhere and sock somebody. And that's how I feel. When I'm frustrated, I want to sock somebody, but I'm not really going to sock somebody because I don't want to end up in jail at the end. But I feel like with dance and the way that things have changed around the globe lately, I feel like we as people, we have to keep on, and I hope I'm saying this right, we have to keep on believing in our crafts and keep pushing our craft further and learning more about it in order to do it. Just last year, my house, the House of Energi, flew to New York, and we went to New York, and our father walked and our daughter walked, and they went up there, they showed up and showed up and snatched trophies. So I don't know if that answers your question, but I think that with dance, if we just continue to build our craft, we'll continue to be better and we'll continue to grow. And I hope that answered. If it didn't, I'm sorry.